I am Mollie. I am a copywriter and brand coach. Before working with Lulu, I was in a place where I was a teacher and I didn't love what I was doing. And so I had started a side hustle as a wedding planner, but even though that was something I had dreamed about my entire life, it just wasn't bringing me joy. And so I felt incredibly trapped where I was doing something I didn't like. And then the thing that was supposed to bring me joy wasn't. And I was in a really bad place. And someone on Facebook had tagged Lulu and connected us. And I had had a call with her. And in that moment, I knew I had to work with her. At first, I was a little bit nervous about investing with Lulu, but it was more about the money and less about working with her. And I didn't quite know where it was gonna come from, but I knew that I had to work with her. And when we were on our initial call and we were going over everything, I was really concerned about kind of how it would make it all come together. But at the same time, I had an incredible amount of peace and I knew that I had to work with her no matter what. And I didn't know how it was gonna happen, but I knew that I needed to make it happen. If I did not invest with Lulu, I think that I would be incredibly miserable. I would still be teaching and feeling stuck and just powering through life. And I think that right now I would not be enjoying Morocco with all these incredible women. I would be teaching and waking up in the morning thinking, how am I gonna get out of this? And not being able to see the answer. And working with Lulu has helped me see how I can get past all the stuff that I'm doing that's holding me back.